Good morning, Saints!
We hope you enjoy our newest episode of SAT.
Hello, fellow Saints. I'm sure we all remember coming in for St. Fair Day, nervous for what high school was about. If you do not know what St. Fair Day is, it is where students in the 8th grade visit our campus and get an inside look at what it is to be a student here at St. Anthony's. We asked a few 8th graders about their experience and things that they liked. Here's what they had to say.
Brought in my options for a different high school.
My favorite was probably just seeing, like, meeting some of the teachers and hanging out with my friends.
Bonding with people.
I love the look of the campus and how big it is.
World history,
religion and Star Wars.
Spanish. I love your Spanish teacher.
I like rap and religion.
And which teachers were those?
We actually had an actual speaker come here. His name was Celestial. Celestine. That was his name, Celestine.
Thank you to all parents and students who came to St. Fair Day. We hope you enjoyed the beautiful campus of St. Anthony's, and we hope you become future saints.
And F on the
Habitat for Humanities is a program where SA students are going around and building homes for the homeless as we speak.
But St. Anthony isn't the only school. There are schools around the world that are involved. Teens 14 through 18 can volunteer to help build the homes for the homeless.
And there's no participation limit whatsoever. Any student can participate whenever they feel or need to.
They can help by donating a small or large sum to Habitat of. It benefits us by our community coming together and helping a global issue. People without necessities and houses need help. We can join together and bond as one group to help.
And you could donate by including a large or small sum. Anything helps for this great cause.
Here's some footage from last week's open house.